Hi, my name is Gulshan Kumar. In this video, I am going to show you how you can install WordPress using Docker. Step 1. Click on the Start menu and search for Turn Features On or Off. And you need to enable Hyper-V. Make sure this feature is enabled in your system. And then click OK. Step 2. Download Docker for Windows. Open the exe file. When user account control prompt appear, select yes. Click on OK. This may take around 5 to 10 minutes. Installation succeeded. Click on close. Step 3. Download Git for Windows. Again, you can find the link in the description. Now it's time to install Git application for the Windows. Click on yes when user account control prompt appears. Next, next. After installing Git, open Docker for Windows. Copy this command from local.dev website and paste in the Git based terminal. Press Enter key. Now the first time it is asking me few options here. C for create a new local WordPress site, M for manage my existing local site, and Q for quit this menu. So I need to type C and press the enter key. Now it is asking me type your site name. So I will provide my site name Gulshan. Now it is attempting to install the required software. This may take a few minutes. Please keep patience. Now you can see that localhost WordPress site is ready and port is 4067. Copy this site URL and access in your browser. You can see that WordPress has been installed successfully. Now if you want to access its dashboard, simply go to the page /admin. Your username is admin and password is also admin. Click on login. If you want to know how to manage your files, you can install the plugin File Manager. You can manage your file directly from the dashboard. Another way, you can use Docker CLI and type the command ls. So that's it. This was the complete tutorial for installing WordPress at your local system. Thank you so much for watching.